can decide on tenancy in common. So when the first wife pass on, he can decide to have a common tenancy with Rosie.
Assalamualaikum, I'm Farila. I'm so glad to be here sharing with other people who are looking for knowledge. In my expertise for 15 years in property industry, people look out for us to buy bigger house, smaller house, or buying a second and third property. But it's our responsibility to make sure they can afford it. Having a timeline and exit plan is as important as executing buying a property. So we always have to check whether they can afford it. Are they comfortable with their commitment before we proceed further?
Assalamualaikum, my name is Shida and I'm running a travel agent right now. I met Farila through a friend because there was a need for me to sell my house very, very urgently. We met on a Wednesday and we discussed. She gave me the breakdown. The very same night, the advertisement was already out for my house. And we got the first call for viewing on Saturday, which is 2 days later. The house was sold on Monday. So that was really fantastic news for me. I think when you want to sell your house, basically that's what you need. Someone who's efficient, trustworthy and get things done for you.
Assalamualaikum, saya Ustazah Izzah. Dan saya kenal Kak Farila ni semasa menunaikan ibadah umrah bersama beliau dan keluarga. Yang penting, saya lihat beliau dan family adalah mereka yang baik, Alhamdulillah. Dan saya teringat sifat pemurah dia lah. Saya doakan semoga Kak Farila sekeluarga maju jaya dan diberkati dalam apa pun yang dilakukan. InsyaAllah, mudah-mudahan segala hajat dan cita-cita tercapai, insyaAllah. Terima kasih kepada Kak Farila. Assalamualaikum.
Together we can enhance lives through asset progression. Let me be in this journey with you in your property matters. Do look out for me and call me.